How's it going? Ooh, I can hear myself. I'm turning that down real quick. Okay. Welcome to episode 3 of Sir, You're Being Hunted. Last episode, I almost died, so I'm slowly regaining health now because I bandaged myself, but they're still looking for me, and I'm trying to do stuff. So I did just kill another robot in the last episode, and then I think like another robot killed another robot or something, because another robot ended up dead and I didn't kill that robot, so I don't really know what happened there. But I want to go check out their bodies, but I need to organize my stuff. I'm going to get drunk again, because why not? Put this right there, put this up there. Good enough for now. Those traps really work good though, because I've killed 2 robots now using those traps. Technically 3. I don't know what killed that one yet, but that one's dead too. Meat. He had a broken shotgun? Like, what happened, Jim? Did he just, like, explode or something? And you... I killed you. Oops. Oh, okay. Let's take the bullets. Alright. Before I go to the boat, I want to go over here. I want the boat to be the end of this episode. I know that I said that last episode, but for reals this time. I'm just hoping to find, like, a flashlight. The weapons are cool. I don't mind having weapons at all, but... Okay, I'm gonna get rid of some of my junk here. Do I need this? I don't feel like I need this. But I'm just gonna hold on to it for right now. I haven't found a use for it yet, but... Put that right there, put that right there, put that right there. Sure. I'll smoke some tobacco. That was all? Nothing else here? Wait, there's a little house right there. Nothing. You're just a waste of time building. Need a flashlight. More alcohol. Toy train? What the hell? Bandages, I'll take those. What's that? Bag of mints? That house is alright. Revolver ammo. Ooh. Hatchet. Okay. Empty bottle. Oh, I can distract robots with that. Huh. Oh, that's... Okay. I want that axe. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'll come useful when I don't have ammo. Nothing. Rock. Had nothing to do with this. Alright, let's go back to that dock. I think it was over this way somewhere. Wait, there's a save point right there. Okay, I'll just go to that point. And yeah. It's like cut off down there, but I think I says it saved it. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, and I got a bunch of cool shit. I got, like, guns and stuff now. I still need a flashlight, but I'm not too worried about that. And stay tuned for episode 4. This game's pretty neat. I still have to do episode 1 and 2, as you can see right there, but... And this one's actually a shorter episode. Oh, well. Well, take it easy, everyone, and thanks for watching. Later.